in eastern China has contracted the bird flu. The 41-year-old patient developed several symptoms, including a fever in late April, and was hospitalized 5 days later since he kept getting worse. No human case of the bird flu has been reported anywhere else so far, so officials say the risk of large-scale spread is low.